Here you can see the picture of Karel Capek. He was born on 9th January 1819 and he was died on 25th December 1938. When we look at his career, he was an essayist, dramatist, critic, and photographer, and this one, that is his famous as a painter, as an artist, and when we look at the genre that he chose, we have science fiction. He is famous for his science fiction. In science fiction, it's when we look at science fiction, it is talks about it is dealing with the science, typically dealing with the imaginative things. For an example, we have two works. That is a novel he wrote, War with the Nymph, and in the play he wrote Roasting Mirrors of Robots. He is the one who is introduced first the term of robots, and his other genre is famous in political satire, and the award he won. Nobel Prize, he never won the Nobel Prize, but he was he is nominated for Nobel Prize for 7 times, but he never won Nobel Prize. And the notable awards, Order of Thomas, and notable works, when you look at the notable works, Argue War, the War with the Nerves, the White Disease, and Absolute and God.